sits alone by a lamppost, trying to find a thought that's escaped her mind.
Today was a big win. We really did a good job. Everyone did well.
Yeah, I can't believe we beat that team. Yeah, that's crazy.
They're tough. Number one in the state. Easy. So, Debo, we have to get ready for the next game. So it's up to you.
Finals are going
to
be tough. It's going to be really tough.
You just can't get hurt during practice.
We should practice our drills first, though.
Oh, absolutely.
All right.
Okay.
You really came in clutch with that game-winning goal. How'd
you
do it?
Yeah, it was awesome. Well, like, it was, like, the last 20 seconds of the game, and it was, we were so close to winning. And I was, like, in that moment. Yeah. Everything slowed down. I just really had to do exactly what we did in practice. So, like, I was skating up to the net. I skadooshed to the left. I went to the right. And then I scooped over the defender.
All of a sudden, when I was right there, I saw that the ref wasn't looking. Picked up the ball and threw it right in. But at least we're going to the finals.
Am I right? Let's go.
All right. Let's go practice. We can get ready for this big final game, guys. We got to win. Let's go. All right.
You guys think we should, like, start off with skating today? You know, get the legs going? Legs feed the wolf, you know?
No. So what we're going to do is we're going to do some two-on-ones, which will actually help in a game-day situation.
That could help us win the finals. Good idea.
All right. Let's get to practice.
Well, I guess Debo gets a turn too. Might as well. All right, Debo, you're an offense. You're gonna be why we lose.
No, Debo, just shoot by yourself without a stop.
All right, just try and even see if you can get it in the net.
Just one good thing. Let's give him some space.
God damn, Debo.
I think I broke the
Debo, what did you do? What happened? What did you hurt?
My shoulder.
We should take him to the trainer.
Shut up. Okay, quiet.
Not with that.
Get up. God. He's whining so much.
Put him in the
car. What
are
you
doing? Stop. Get in the car.
My arm doesn't work anymore.
All right, get him in. Get him in there.
Ow! Why? Ow!
Stop moving my shoulder! Help!
Oh.
Why do I play this sport?
Yo, make sure the trainer's already ready for us.
I'm gonna make sure my gauge doesn't fall out.
Alright, come on.
Yeah.
You grab that side?
No, don't grab that side.
Oh, God.
Dude, it's useless.
Just drag him. So heavy.
I'm gonna get a doctor!
We're going to the trainer!
Ow.
Oh, man.
You tell us.
What seems to be the problem?
Hey, trainer. This is one of our teammates who we were doing a drill earlier today to get ready for a big game, and he ended up hurting himself.
My shoulder.
Just your shoulder?
Shoulder.
All right, I have just what you need.
Debo, how could you hurt yourself before a big game?
I gotta get back to practice. I'm trying to do slap shots.
Here, ice and compression, and keep your knee elevated, and stay hydrated.
Thank you.
Hey guys, I'm back.
You
are? Yeah, better than ever.
You're looking a lot better.
That trainer really did something.
What did they do for you?
I don't know.
You look good though.
Yeah, let's get back to practice. We'll be ready now.
You look good too.
That's a big game coming up.
All right, let's get back to practice, boys.
Go.
All right. Hey, Debo, now that you're feeling better, how about we try that drill again?
All right, let's do it. All
right, let's go. 2-on-1.
Oh!
Hey, Debo, good job at practice.
Yeah.
You're doing a lot better.
That was fun. That was a lot.
Yeah, I think we have a good chance of winning this final game, boys.
Absolutely.
Yeah. We can do this. Yeah. To the game.
Yeah. So. Hockey.